Hey guys, what's up? Wanting to give you a little update. I don't know what they're called. They're turn signals and the parking lights, you know. They're universal lights, that's just what I call them. We started cleaning that. I'll give you an application number and all that stuff. Just V6. I don't know why they just have so much room to put something in it, but you know, they chose a V8 and a V6 in them. And most of the rally sports have V6s. This has electric fan in it. Just took that out. Those were tricky to get out, but we did have to wash them. Then we'll sand them down. And I got my radio stations picked and all that.
Who are you guys going to put in
the card? No coupon.
Classic, you know.
Well, here's the interior. We still need to clean it out. My dad just went to pick up his truck, because that's where all his tools are. And yeah, but other than that, nothing's really been done. Got that side pretty much fixed up how it was hanging down before. This door don't squeak hardly anymore. I don't like to slam the car doors, so I'm precious about doors. I got this fixed. He had this piece off in the back, so I went and just screwed that back on. I mean, it's still got to be put back up, but that's what I did. I gotta put this back up here somehow. This thing goes here. I'm taking that off. I have to cut a hole there, which is gonna be sad. I'm hoping he'll bring the shop back home so we could go ahead and start cleaning this thing out. I know he's bringing compound and a buffer so I can clean the engine up and might buff the car out just for now. So see how shiny we can get it. But this might be an individual video because the last one was like 8 minutes. It's getting really hot out here. We had to go like underneath it and get that screw out, the screw all the way up here. That was just real crazy. We're gonna have to take this out and paint all that back and buff these headlamps out. Awesome car. Awesome things to hold the hood up. Back ones, like I said, are gonna have to be readjusted. I have that bar in it for so it can be held up. And we need one light for the front lamp. Not that one, but that one needs one light for that. But that's that for now. Going to get some tough stuff and take care of this bad boy. Pull the seats down, see behind there how good everything looks. That one's a little bit more dirtier, but you know. Beautiful, beautiful car. Love it. Love it a lot. See, Rally Sport 25th anniversary. We were gonna, because I'm short for my age, so we're gonna do a trick and jack the seat up a little bit. Because that's what my dad used to have to do, just jack it up, and I'm tiny in it. What I'm seeing like, you know, kind of, I'm over this, but this stuff's getting in the way and all that. You know, I have to start, I might buy another one of these. I might get the classic yellow ones because I saw one of those. Scraped up a little bit, but I don't care about that. Automatic overdrive. Like I said, we rode it last night down the road. And it rides good. It rides really good. New thing for the... Sorry, guys. New light switch. That does go there, but it don't fit. And I need another, you know, thing for the windows. That one came off. Yeah, I might get a GT Grant steering wheel. Cause I just like those. I think all the Camaros had those. Those little slots. So when the airbag pops open, it don't go poof and like throw leather in your face. But I love it. I love it a lot. To clean the stuff out of this, if y'all can see that. There's bugs in it. It always happens. Might change the oil, because like in 1,000 miles, less than 1,000 miles, he was supposed to get an oil change. He's supposed to get an oil change. So I just might do an oil change on it just to do it and make sure it's new oil sitting in it, because it's going to be sitting for probably less than a year. My dad's probably going to drive it before I do. Have to get a new pull down motor for it, which I also said in another video, but it's a beautiful car. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. It's got my favorite taillights, my favorite hood, my favorite wheels. Those are 84 Z28 wheels, I think. Or Camaro. I think that came. Let's see, what else it got that I like. It's got my favorite seats. Favorite gauges are the 85s, but you know. But I think this is long enough. I'll see you in my next video. Ah. Hey guys, this is another third update. And we just cleaned that inside of it. Got it pretty nice. There's some stains on there, but it really don't matter. It cleans up very, very, very well. Got all this vacuumed out, all cleaned up, armor rolled. I put my Momo seat covers in it. It fit very well. These were for the Trans Am, but you know, that's the thing. You gotta do. This needs to go up here, but it just won't stay. So we're gonna mess with that later. We took this one off. The other one I still have to take off. Back seats, we have to wash. We got most of that stain out. It was darker. That's all good. You know, got it all vacuumed, armor rolled. My seatbelt in. See, it's very, very clean. We're going to try to find another cap. I think it's called a dash cap. We put on the dash pad. The dash pad is all messed up. Like I said, got the lights out. They're clean inside, but we still got to sand them and all that stuff. I still have to take that one off. Jacked up the seat a little bit, you know, so I can drive it sometimes. No. Yeah, maybe going shopping out tomorrow for some stuff. But that's that. It's looking pretty good so far. I got some stuff from my dad. He just got me. Got some wax, which I forgot what that meant. Got some Tough stuff and some sprays. Yeah, he's got some Purple Power, some wax, and got me something, another thing of spray like that, but I can't find it right now. But yeah, that's that. We were going to leave the seats as they were because I had all the seatbelt things back in it, and you know, found two cigarette lighters for the car, razor blades, couple things. Yeah. It's pretty awesome. Got it all cleaned up. Ready to go. But until next time, I'm out. Bye. Hey guys, back again, for like the fourth time today. Yeah, whatever. But, We got all this cleaned up, seats cleaned up. You know, nothing, no stains back there no more. That one had the worst and they came out the best. It's pretty funny. Oh yeah, and we cleaned those down there. Clean the front carpets where your feet go. I have to put my floor mats back in the back here. Put the key in it so my dad can move it up so I can wash the purple power off the tires. Cleaned all that. And back here. I have my seatbelt around. There he goes. Cleaned all that up. Now there's no more stains, and then pull this down. Boom, nothing. Not more, at least. Okay, and that's it for now. It's as clean as it's gonna get. Like I said, we're probably going out tomorrow so I can get some floor mats. Probably I'm gonna buy a GT Grant steering wheel, see how much they cost, and probably get one of those, and I'll have more updates tomorrow. But until then, I'm probably gonna edit these videos, the 2-minute one with this one, and just put them together and then do the other one, whatever. We'll see what happens. So, until next time, bye. Oh yeah, and one more thing is I put the brake pedal on, the cover on the brake pedal, because that wasn't there before. That matches gas pedal, you know, found under the seat. Alright, but now I'm gone. Hopefully, yeah. Bye.
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason, things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I got a Dalmatian, I can still get high.